And guys, good evening po sa inyo lahat. Again, this is Rio Gaming. Welcome to our stream. Yan, good evening sa inyo lahat, guys. Shoutout pala kay Dean Martin, kay Golden, kay at saka kay Damian Wolf. Yan, guys. Don't forget to like and follow Damian Wolf. And guys, continue na rin pala natin yung ano natin, yung Plague Tale stream natin. Again, ano lang to, guys, ha? 1 hour lang to, ha? From now on, pa 1 hour, 1 hour stream na lang muna tayo. Yan, good evening sa 11, ano, sa 11 trillion live viewers natin dyan, guys. Yung shoutout kay JA, good evening.
More rats. The domain is straight ahead. Mother's reed pen. She used to write all her letters here before sending them by pigeon. I can't leave it here. She was very attached to it.
I think she would be touched that you kept it.
Good evening din pala kay Ongski, kay JA, kay Jell, at saka kay David Christopher, ayun. Kauna-unahang ano, pogi na dito sa Shilamyo Gaming, si David Christopher. Teka-teka sa pag-drop by.
Wait, the lantern. They must have used it to get the troops through. Good idea. I'll have a clear shot. You can go back down. Tell me when you're ready. I'm there. Here we go. You can move. Keep it on me, all right? I think I'd make it here without you. The system works really well. I'm ready. Don't forget me. Thank you.
And guess good evening po sa 3 live viewers natin dyan. Good evening kay Sir Jamie. Yun.
Lucas,
another poging-poging member na sila mo gaming, si Sir Jamie. Thank you sa pag-drop by. Sir Jamie, pupunta ka ba? Sa ano? Sa Bioman? Tuloy ka na doon. Diba, sabi doon ni Otaku sa mga hanggang ano lang daw yun, hanggang December 31 lang doon ata yung registration. Nakapagpa-register ka na, Sir Jamie.
A guard. He's still
alive. Di ba dalawang ticket yun? Yung 2,500 sa kayong ano? Uy, sakto! Dito si Otaku sama! Ay, good evening din ako kay Otaku sama! Another poging-poging member na siya may gaming yan si Otaku sama. Ayun, sabi kasi ni Otaku sama agad December 31 na lang daw. Ikaw ano? Ikaw Otaku sama, naka-ano ka na? Naka-register ka na ba? Para doon sa Bioman event. Di ba dalawang ticket yun? Yung isang 25,000. Yung
don't you ever
VIP ata yun yung nagkakamali. Pagkatapos yung normal yata, yung tag 2,500. Alin yung binili nyo doon? Alin yung kukulin nyo doon? Mahaba-haba pang time, Sir Jamie. Ano pa lang naman ngayon eh, December 13 pa lang naman. Eh, hanggang December 31. O, di ba? Mahaba-haba pang time para makapag-ipon. Hanggang ano naman, hanggang December 31 naman. Malay nyo, gawa ng extension, di ba? Hanggang first week ng December. 2-5. Ah, yung tag... Ah, yung ano? Yung 2-5. Nice.
The hell are you?
Nice one, Sir Jamie.
Of Robert and Beatrice.
Ah, di ka makakapunta o tako sa mai, no. See?
Please. Please.
Grabe, no? First mercy. Ever, di lang mag... Shut alam up. Nyo, guys, kung yung talk spirits, makakapag live... Yung ano na sila, yung parang mga... meet and greet na sila. Hindi na yung online, yung talagang actual na. Hindi malabong masundan yan. Masusundan na ng mask on yan. Hindi malayong masundan ng masasunod-sunod na yan. Feeling ko susunod-sunod rin na nila yun.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Balitaan mo na lang ako, Sir JB, pag nakaano ka na. Pag nakakuha ka na ng ticket. So, Kaijar ba? Eh, social yan. Pag bako... Pero mahal ang ano ah. Alam po, napakamahal ng talentin ng Gokaijer ah. Yung si Gokaijer Red pa lang, napakamahal na ng TF. Good luck kung makukumpleto yung lima, pero malay nyo. Ninong sa kaninang mo, Golden, nilibre ka ng ticket. Grabe, sana all yayamanin. Yayamanin yung ninong sa kaninang. Meron, Golden, yung tag 2,500. Yung daw pinakamura.
You could have killed them. They're already dead. And I already have enough blood on my hands. Oh, my God. Is this real? My home. Is that a body over there? No. No, please.
Amicia, we can stop. Find another way.
No, I have to see.
Grabe, ang creepy. Shout out kay Jonald.
Is he your father? Over?
I think so. You saved our lives.
We'll celebrate later. We need to get to the chamber. It's that window up there.
You should take the torch.
Don't worry. I'll lead the way.
Thank you.
Me. I should have buried him. I should have.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry, Alicia.
Please let him rest in peace.
Din Martin, ah, bumili ng supporter badge. Oh. Thank you so much, Din Martin, sa pag-renew ng supporter badge. Automatically, kasama ka na sa pag-giveaway natin. Pero syempre, kailangan present kayo, ha, sa araw ng pag-giveaway natin. Nabalitaan ko nga yan, otaku sama, na PM ako ni Sir Jimmy regarding. Grabe eh, no? Ang oras talaga, hindi natin alam eh. Creepy, oh. Ah. Ano ko din sa post ni Sir Jimmy, saka sa PM.
Alicia, that body with no armor.
It's one of our servants, but his body.
Yes, the guards were eaten alive. He wasn't.
Why? There must be a reason.
If only I knew. The Great Break. Its aftershocks continue to ripple through time.
Oo. Kumanta ng Voltes 5. Saka yung ano, yung mga tokusatsu, yung sa ano, sa Bioman. Alam ko sa Bioman, saka sa Mastan, siya rin eh. Si Anisi. Ayun yung full name niya, sinabi ni Sarbi. Alam ko nakapunta na rin siya ng Pilipinas, diba? Nakapunta na rin siya ng Pilipinas before eh. Dami, no? Oh, Mazinger C. O, diba?
too?
Yes. They're avoiding them. What on earth is going on here?
Creepy, hindi siya kinain, no? Pero ang daming taga sa pasibot niya. Ay, hindi ba siya yun? I see. Oo, antayin niyo lang yung stars icon, guys. Kapag ano na. Ano pa kasi eh. Tawag na. Ang tagal ko kasi nawala sa stream, di ba? Araw-arawin natin yung stream. Pero ano yan? Pero wala pang 5 days na okay na ulit yan. So, ganyan din kasi yung kaibigan ko streamer nung di rin siya nakapag-stream yata nung ilang... ng ilang, alam ko, months pa nga yun sa kanya. Pero ano, yun, in a matter of days, naayos ulit. Meron, nag-appear ulit yung star eye.
Here we are. It's up there. Whoa, look out. They're all converging here. They're going towards his room.
Ay, sorry, mali pala ako. Iba pala yung Bioman sa Maskman. Sorry, sorry. Ayan, sinabi na ni San Jimmy yung mga ano, yung mga songs. Yan. Pero di ba alam ko nakapunta na yata sa ng Pilipinas dun eh. Kasama niya yata si Nano eh. Sina Red Mask yata sa kasi na Pink 5. Kung di ako nagkakamali. O mali ako. Di ko alam. Di ko na alam.
So, this is it? Yes, it's Hugo's room. Let's go. Lucas, those bots?
Simple infusions. Not strong enough.
There must be others.
The bots.
Everything's like it was before.
No, that's not it. Neither's this. No.
Lucas.
Or this.
Why hasn't his room been touched?
No. It's not here.
Still no luck.
No. These are normal standard potions. Your mother must have been working on a more complex elixir. There has to be something else. Another place, another room.
Not that I
know
of.
You can't just make an opus magnum like that. She must have a laboratory somewhere.
I don't know. I don't see where.
Laurentius. He built his laboratory away from prying eyes. So your mother must have also...
She told me nothing. I never
but
saw her.
But that's it. Isn't there a place? Where she didn't want you to go? I don't know. Some
well,
place she protected.
The old Roman ruins. She didn't want me to go there.
The Roman ruins? Yes. Definitely an idea from an alchemist. Exactly where are they?
The garden! Let's go! Oh, no! Not that way! Have they gone? No, they're regrouping!
You mean...
Go!
That was close.
Get a move on. They might come back.
I'm scared out of my skin, Misia.
I'm here with you, but we have to keep moving. Good Lord, it's even worse than I thought. Everything is dead.
Where are the baths?
Over there, at the other end.
We have to get through that. But how?
I know. We'll get there. A flower. Intact.
A sinkfoil, I think.
Hugo wouldn't have wanted us to leave it here.
Naging part na kasi yung Voltes 5 ng ano eh, ng ano ng mga Pilipino. Yung parang pang everyday ng Pilipino. Kasi matagal niya yung Voltes 5 eh. Panahon pa nga lang doon ng nanay ko, meron na doon Voltes 5, di ba? Until time natin. Pagkatapos yung ngayon, yung sa may GMA, di ba? Kaya lahat-lahat na may connection dun sa Voltes 5 is famous din as well. Yung kumanta ng opening song, yung kumanta ng ending song, both of them.
I can't follow diba? You, Alicia.
Alam ko, pati nga yung kumanta ng opening song ng Voltes 5, nakapunta na rin ng Pilipinas yun eh. Na-invite pa siya ng ano dati, ng Eat Bulaga. Na-invite pa before ng Eat Bulaga yun eh. Dami pa namang fans na Pilipino ng Voltes 5. Oh, speaking of Voltes 5, diba? Ano na pala, next year. Yun yung sabi, diba, nung director, kung nagkakamali, director yata, producer. Sabi daw niya, parang humingi pa yata siya ng isang taon pagkatapos yun na daw yung mismong showing, which is next year. May napansin pala ako dun. Yung mga interview, lagi nilang pinapakita yung si Steve Big Bird sa Little John, saka si Jamie, saka si, ay si Steve, si Big Bird. Si Jamie at saka si Mark. Pero yung bata, di nila masyadong pinapakita. Alam nyo kung bakit, feeling ko. Oh, shit. Sorry, my bad. Ayun. Yung ano, yung tawag na to.
Come on, go!
Feeling, may pakiramdam ako na yung bata, na yung gaganap na Little John doon, papalitan nila. Alam nyo kung bakit? Ang tagal-tagal na yung Voltes 5. Baka siguro tumangkad na lang yung little diyan, hindi pa yata na-air yung ano, yung Voltes 5. Pero di ba nakita na natin si na Carla Avellana, yung ano. Saka si na Albert Martinez ata yun. Na ano, na yung sa trailer. Kaya yun. Siguro may inaayos, may ini-edit, may pinalitan, may dadagdag, may mali, may ni-revise. Pero tama lang yun. Di bali ng sobrang tagal. Wag lang yung minadali. Wag lang sana magaya dun saan. Sa Victor Magtanggol na minadali yung Victor Magtanggol. Alam niyo naman mga CGI. Dapat nga yung Pilipinas, i-adapt natin yung katulad sa mga drama sa Netflix eh. Yung per season. Halimbawa, ano, kunyari, first season, 10 episodes yata. Dapat ganun na lang eh, para hindi nagsasuffer yung ano eh, yung quality eh. Yung, kung kailangan ng CGI, yung mga moves, na chi-check, mga ganun. Sana i-adapt natin yung ganun. Hindi yung isang straight na isang pasada na, walang budget, ayun lang. Wala daw budget, pero pasweldo sa mga artista, nalaki na sweldo ng mga artista. Pero tama lang din yung ginawa ng Voltes 5 ang kinuha nila, mga hindi masyadong sikat. Yung ano lang, yung paano pa lang, yung mga artista mga pasikat pa lang. Pero sa bagay si Miguel Tan Felix is famous na rin yun. Pero yung mga saktuhan lang, tama lang yun na kumuha sila ng mga artista ano. Kung pwede nga lang ng mga bagong artista lahat eh. Kasi ang dami kaya mga bagong artista na ano, na sana mabigyan lang ng chance. Katulad nung gumanap na Darna, di ba? Sobrang galing umarte. At least mabigyan siya ng chance na ng lead role. Like sana nga yung mga baguhan na artista, mabigyan sila ng chance ng lead role.
It's the only way to get to the baths. Wait, the cart. We can relight the fire and push it in. No, I'll light it and you push it. What? All by myself? You saw what happened earlier. You think they're just going to let us pass like that? All right. Get your ammunition ready, because we haven't done all this for nothing. Come on, Lucas, let's go. We'll be. Really?
Yung probinsyano naman, alam ko, years naman yun.
Come on, make an effort.
Tawag niya to. 7 years ata, probinsyano.
Effort. Don't forget I spent my life.
At saka sana yung mga writer natin palitan na. Sana mag-hire sila ng mga ano, ng mga bagong writer para yung story ano. Nakakaumay na pare-pares na ako niyan, mahirap, mayaman. Yung isa babaeng kakaiba yung itsura, tapos yung lalaki maayos, yung mga mahirap, mayaman, may sampalan. Nadali yung taping ng Darna. Nadengge siya. Ay, hala. Kasing recently lang yan. O tako sama. Recently lang siya nadengge. Kawawa naman si, ano, si Jane. Isa rin yun. Isa rin yun sa mga bagong artista yun na sobrang ano. Baguhan lang siya, pero sobrang galing niya umarte. Sana nga marami pang mga baguhang artista na mabigyan ng chance na. Mabigyan ng chance sa lead role.
So calm down and push. I'm doing just that.
Nagkasakit. Paano ito mangyayari sa mga episode nun? Bali, papatitigilin muna or hindi mo na magpapalabas ng bagong episode? Paano mangyayari doon, guys, kapag ganun?
Thank you, Lucas. You see? You're pretty tough.
Yes, but I don't think I'll ever walk again.
Oh, come on. I don't know what my mother hid under there, but you don't want to miss it, do you?
Oh, no. Come on. Let's go.
Kay Daniel, saka kay Sir Francis. Yan, good evening po sa inyo. Yeah, don't forget to like and follow Dandice Gaming, guys. Lucas, at saka ano, at saka League of Leon. Yan, mga fellow streamers ko yan, guys. Thank you, Sir Francis.
She's still alive, didn't he?
Yes. But this is poor Lambert. He must have taken the hit instead of her. She is still alive, but...
It's either gagawa sila ng episode na pinalabas na nawawala siya or rerun ng ilang episode sa doon siya bumalik. Pero naman nangyayari gano'n. Uy! Advance happy birthday kay Daniel! Grabe! Yun. Advance happy birthday. Ano palang pakiramdam ng ano? Ano palang pakiramdam ng... Ang birthday is December. pinayag kayo noon yung birthday ninyo at saka yung Christmas Eve pag-iisahin.
These stairs.
Totoo daw ba 'yun? Mas tipid daw kapag kapag mga December celebrants. Kasi syempre, celebration ninyo. Celebration ninyo sa kayong birthday niyo pag-iisahin. Thank you so much Sir Franz.
No. And I was really good at searching. There are two of us this time. And you're not to try.
Yo, isa, 'di ba? 2-in-1 yung regalo nila. Christmas gift. Yung mga regalo ng mga December celebrants, Christmas gift at saka birth at saka yung ano, isa na lang. Yung regalo na matatanggap na sa Christmas party saka birthday gift, isahan na lang 'yun.
My mother never wanted me to come down here. She said it was dangerous.
Dangerous for her, I bet. You never found anything?
No. And I was really good at searching.
There are two of us this time. And you're not a child anymore. We'll find it.
Amicia. Lucas, look, it looks like the bite.
A Roman fresco. It looks like Justinian's plague.
Uy, wow, Daniel, may gaming laptop.
A real massacre.
Ay, grabe, sana all. Anong brand yan, Daniel? Anong brand ng gaming laptop
mo? These baths were built by a Roman governor in the 6th century.
This fresco isn't here by chance.
Ano ba yan? ROG ba yan? Grabe, sana all. Sana all may gaming laptop. Ang Acer Nitro 5. Wow, magkano 'yon? Grabe. Ito yung advantage, guys, ng December celebrant. Siguro disadvantage ginagawang 2-in-1 na lang yung regalo, pang Christmas gift saka pang birthday. Pero ito yung kinaganda, guys, ng December celebrant. Ang mga December celebrant, parang yan, automatic, hindi po pwedeng walang regalo yung mga yan. Tapos pangalawa, syempre, since pag-iisahin na lang,
right.
Yung mga December celebrants na yun, yung mga natatanggap nilang regalo, mas mahal, di ha, Mac? Compare dun sa mga, ano, sa mga non-December celebrants. O, diba? Diba? Sana all? Eh, grabe, 50k! Grabe, yan yun din!
Grabe. Right.
Ang saya-saya right. Naman yan, Daniel. I'm so happy for you. Grabe, sana all. Matagal epekto ng Rakyumin. At saka ang effect ng Rakyumin sa daga, alam ko ano eh. Bubulagin niyo yung daga.
Lucas, follow me.
I'm following.
So this is the sudatorium. The Romans came here to sweat.
With the steam? Yes. It was... Oh, look! The sculptures!
What?
Alchemical animals, putrefaction, purification, amalgamation, and sublimation. The symbol in the basin represents putrefaction as well.
These symbols used to fascinate me. There are more in the other two basins.
Three symbols, four sculptures. There's a fire under that one.
So we can probably light the others too.
There must be a way to get to them.
The snake. It gave me a few nightmares, that one. The lion. Oh, Leon, my darling dog. The swan. Imposing and graceful. The toad. As ugly as ever. Great!
Hey, what does it look like down there?
A nest. They're all around me, and I can't see
sabi
a thing.
Sabi ni Sir Jimmy, what is the best Christmas raffle gift you receive at a Christmas party? Wait
and
lang, Sir Jimmy. So, ang pinag-usapan natin Christmas raffle gift ha, hindi yung gift na binigay lang ha, at inyong napanulunan sa raffle. Ang mga napanulunan ko sa raffle before, swerte kasi ako sa raffle eh. Nanalo ako dati ng Samsung tablet. Nanalo din ako ng pera dati sa Christmas raffle. Worth 5,000 din ata. Nanalo ako ng tablet, nanalo ako ng cellphone, nanalo ako ng smartwatch, nanalo ako ng pera. Pero magkakaibang araw yun guys ha. Magkakaibang araw yun. Yun. Sa tingin ko yun. Ewan ko, basta swerte ako sa raffle. Napansin ko lang.
I'll carry on. Can you see anything?
The symbol has appeared. It's sublimation. There's still one more symbol to light up. You're going too far. Careful.
I'm coming back. Entirely, huh?
That's the worst of it. None of this seems to be real at all. No, nothing over there.
Damn it.
Ay, wow! Bigatid naman pala yung specs! Yung ano pala, yung RTX, ano eh, yung RTX 3050 Ti pa lang eh. At saka yung tawag na to. yung processor pala ay yung ano pa lang eh, yung processor pa lang na 11th gen i5 eh. Bigatin. CPU saka GPU pa lang palaban na. 60k talaga original niyan, ano, Daniel. Pero ano 'yun, paano ka naka-discount ng 50k? Ano 'yan, ano? At 12 paano ka nakapag-discount ng ano, ng around 50k? Paano mo siya nakuha ng 50k lang? Napagana mo Street Fighter 5 at saka Tekken 7. Nice. Kayo guys, yung mga napanalunan, ito pala guys, ayan, usapang raffle. Ano daw yung mga napanalunan nyo sa mga Christmas raffle? Si Sir Jimmy daw, ano eh, rice cooker, pressure cooker, coffee maker. Yan yung mga common, Sir Jimmy, coffee maker, yan, rice cooker. Starbucks GC, wow, saka shopping gift check. Ako rin pala nanalo din ako na sa Dexo dati. Yan, yung sa Dexo gift check. Oo nga pala, same question kay Dean Martin. Ano yan, sale mo ba nakuha yan? Or ano? Paano ka nakapag-discount ng... Grabe, laki din, ang laki din ang discount ni Daniel, no? 10,000 din. Makaipon na nga lang, pambili PC, sabi ni Dean. Ay, alam mo, buti din na-mention mo yan. Ako, ano, sa akin, ano, hindi ko naman kailangan ng PC. Kailangan ko lang mag-upgrade. Ang kailangan kong i-upgrade, ano, video card. Yun ang i-upgrade ko, video card, motherboard, processor, yan, yung tatlong yun. Actually, yung tatlong pinakamahal yung kailangan kong i-upgrade eh. Kasi ang dami ng mga bagong games ngayon eh. Actually, binenta na original buyer kasi may laptop na provided sa company nila. Kaya pala, ang mura na nakuha ni Daniel. Ang laki ng discount mo, Daniel. Ang laki na nakuha mo. Ano yung brand nyo? Brand yung nakuha ni, ano, ni buyer. So, ay bali, brand nyo na nakuha, tapos binenta na lang yan ng discounted sa'yo. Kasi may laptop na binigay kumpanya nila. O, ano yan? Or second hand yan? New, tapos less than 5 times ginamit. Kailangan naman talagang gamitin kasi syempre kailangan mo naman talagang i-check muna kung may sira or what or ano. Diba? So basically brand new pa din yun. Kasi syempre checkin mo lang naman kung kung working, mga ganyan, kung maayos ba yung o yung galing naman ni Sir Jimmy. Dalawang beses na nalo sa singing competition. Iba talaga kapag talentado talaga. Alam mo, isa yan, alam mo, Sir Jimmy, isa sa mga winish ko yan eh. Gumaling sa singing competition. Kasa wala eh. Yan ako na lang. Si Golden Electric fan daw. Uy, pero not bad. Diba? Not bad, at least electric fan pa din. Shoutout kay Prince. Uy, shoutout kay Aya. Good evening. Yan, fellow Pogi Pro Max na sila may gaming. Ang datatingan na sa kasirin sa Maverick. Yan, good evening guys. Kalan, washing machine, cooler, punch bowl. Yun. Ay, good evening, Renz. Thank you so much for pag-drop by. Kayo guys, ano yung mga napanalunan niya sa Christmas raffle? Ano-ano yung mga napanalunan niya sa Christmas raffle? Sino yung mga swerte sa mga Christmas raffle dyan? exchange gift. Alam mo, pinakamadaling exchange gift na pwede sa lalaki, pwede sa babae. Asing hindi mo, asing no-brainer, hindi mo pag-iisipan. Gcash! Ayun, sino ba naman may ayaw nun? Yun, number one. Number two, ano ba? Sibuyas! At least yung sibuyas, sure ka na hindi magagamit yun. Kasi syempre lahat tayo gumagamit ng sibuyas. Bigas! Yung mga ganon. Mga ano, kaya ano, grocery items.
Ayun.
Picture frame! May gumagamit pa rin ba ng picture frame ngayon? May nagamit pa rin ng picture frame. Grabe, meron ng cellphone ngayon. Meron ng... May nagamit pa rin pala ng picture frame. Wallet! O, bilis! Ano pa yung... Ano pa yung mga common na pinangre-regala sa Christmas party? Ay, wow! Kay Aya sa raffle, puro mga ano, mga gunpla nakuha. Towel din na sa rin. Sabi na ba, may magbabanggit yun. Yung towel. Orasan! Oh, di ba? Para sa, ano, para sa naburot mong palaging late. Oh, di ba? Double meaning. O kaya ano? Deodorant! Friends, bigyan mo deodorant, bigyan mo ng sabon, bigyan mo ng matos, bigyan mo ng Grabe, parang ang ano nun eh, no? Parang yung may hidden meaning nun eh, no? Pero regulo mo ng mouthwash, toothbrush, toothpaste, deodorant, at saka ano? At saka yung... Ano ba tawag nito? Yung panlagay sa kilikili? Ano ba tawag sa mga Rexona? Roll-on? Planner! Yung ano, Starbucks planner! May gumagamit pa ba ng mga planner ngayon? Di ba yung mga planner meron na sa cellphone din nun? Meron na sa smartphone nun eh. Organizers. Ano yung organizers, Sir G?
Decomposition.
Ano yun?
Sublimation.
Yung ano? Yung parang... Parang drawer?
So our friend the lion
straw! Para sa mga sip-sip na kasama! O, di ba? Para... Yan yung mga double meaning na ano? Yan yung mga double meaning na regalo. Ito yung mga gisa pwedeng laruin sa Christmas party. Ano yung ilaw o nilaga? CD relay, di ko alam yun. Cham, 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 di ko alam. Ang alam ko lang mga palaro. Otaku sama. Trip to Jerusalem. Yung singing chair. Ano, puro mga pangbata yun. Hygiene kit. Ingat lang sa pagbibigyan. Labingin bago bigyan. Friend, mas babango ka rito. Tana, baka mamaya after mo bigyan yan, di mo na kaibigan yun. A planner! Organizer, I see. May nagregalo sa akin ng ganun hygiene kit. Di ko magawang mainis eh kasi Playboy brand. Ah, maganda naman pala. Maganda naman pala yung brand. Poster ni Jollibee para sa nabunot mong adibs-adibs. O baka Bakit poster? Bigyan mo na lang rents ng ano, ng... Alam niyo yung ano, yung happy card ba yun? Happy card yata yun. Yung kulay red. Na card na ano, na... Ano bang tawag na to? Basta yung ano, yung jolly card yata na pwede sa mga ano... O sige, ano na lang, o kaya... poster ni Jollibee.
In its mouth, perhaps. Help us, mother.
Go on. You discovered her secret, Amicia. You've earned this. Save your ammo. I'll take care of it.
Branded naman pala, Aya. Branded.
So, what do you see?
Complimentary
load cards? Ano yung load cards, Sir Jimmy? Yung sa mga cellphone?
Vastly superior to what we saw in the bedroom.
Siguro nung mga ano, nung mga...
Good.
mga 10 years ago, 15 years ago, okay pa yung mga cellphone load kasi, di ba yung mga tao noon pala load? Tapos ngayon yung mga tao ngayon, hindi na sila nakarelay sa call and text eh. Tayo ngayon, messenger na lang eh. Leading my son in the darkness of the machine. Pero sa bagay, mali nyo, pangano, mali nyo, walang wifi pa register sa internet. So, pwede rin yun.
What does it look like? Over there. It looks like there's something, another fresco.
Kalendaryo ni iba na alaw eh. Sa Tanduay yun, yung mga freebies sa Tanduay. Prepaid load cards. Pwede pala yung prepaid load cards. Mali nyo, walang internet. Tapos kailangan mag-ano, kailangan walang wifi. Kailangan mag-internet. Pwede mag-register ng ano. Pwede rin. Bakit kaya ganun rin, no? Kapag may mga pag-ibaw eh, kapag may mga pag-game, sakalang may mga umaatin, sakalang may nakakapag-participate pag may mga pag-prize eh, no? Ano ba yung mga pag-giveaway mo, Renz? Ano ba yan? Mukhang pamahalin yung papag-giveaway ni Renz, ha? Advanced crystallization. Blue-green edging. Substance clear.
What? Lucas? Amber fragrance. Amazing. Spit it out. What on earth is it?
The cure for Hugo. She was making progress, but she didn't have time to finish it.
You mean the same cure that you...
Yes, without the book. It's incredible she was able to get this so far.
So perhaps we can use it ourselves.
With the book and my preparation, I think I may be able to finish it.
You seem off to a good start.
Ellen Adar na po to book. Colorful na sisim. yung mga bata dyan dati, no? Ang ilig sa mga ganyan, no? Pati rin ako, eh. Yung mga sisiw-sisiw na yan. Yung mga duck. Grabe, mga bata kayo. Hindi na interesado sa mga ganyan. Colorful na sisiw, mga ibon. Interest ng bata ngayon. Ano? Smartphone. Ay, grabe naman siya, Renz. Grabe magpag-giveaway. Not now. How grabe! One month battle pass at saka 500 pesos worth dias ng ML. Yayamanin pala itong si Renz. Okay lang, Renz. Pwede ba ako sumali dyan? Ang yaman magpag-ibaw ni Renz. Kahit sino estudyante, talagang sasali dyan eh.
It doesn't make sense. They're symbols. She was looking for the missing element. But the book says, you must...
Sabi na tao sama yung hilaw or nilaga, may two contestant. Kukuha ng itlog sa egg tray at ang catch, may hilaw at may nilaga. Yung isa doon luto, yung isa doon hindi. Dapat iuntog sa ulo ang itlog. Kung sino ang may hawak ng hilaw na itlog talo. Nanghinayang ako sa itlog. Ay, sayang yung itlog. Nanghinayang ako sa itlog. Kumbaga parang ngayon. Your mother was mistaken. We must not add, but subtract. Meron pa nga dating laro eh, yung parang talong ba yun sa kayong itlog. Kasi parang hinayang ako doon kasi syempre waste ng itlog yun. What's that? Where will I find it? In the pharmacopoeia. The alcohol with the Netflix. On my way. Prepaid voucher. Let's see. Quieten down. Lucas, this ayaw mo sa Jimmy ng ano? It's the same as the one at the Chateau d'Ombrun. Ayaw mo ng... Ano ba yung mga nag-offer ng Netflix? Sa Facebook? Kunyari, one month Netflix o kaya 3 months Netflix, yung mga ganun. Ayaw nyo ba ng ganun? Mga ano yun, yung mga discounted, nagbenta ng mga discounted Netflix.
So, do you have the mystery? I can't get there. There are too many rats around.
Paper dance. Eh, ano ako dyan? Palagi akong panalo natin sa paper dance. Calamansi relay. Yung pasano calamansi, tapos meron ako tsara. Pass the message. Hindi ba nung panong naruin yan, Renz? Pass the message. Hindi ba naruin ang mga umalitas yun?
That doesn't smell good. But it doesn't smell that bad. Pepper? Mint? No.
Hindi ka ano? Oh, sa mobile ka nanonood, Sir Jamie. Hindi ka pala sa ano? Hindi ka pala sa... sa TV. Talong race. Baka rin talong race.
Awaken this phoenix. Gently. Stop shaking. There's no time to waste any of it.
They're coming back! Ah! Keep going. We're nearly there. I'm coming!
Slight alteration, you... Good, but not enough.
You said you had to filter something out. So why are you still adding things?
You have plenty of water to keep trapped.
The bridge, Yarmisha! You have to clear a way to the stills for me! All right then, let's get to those stills.
Purest alcohol.
Voila! The door of the sun. The flame of the carrier. Demetia, take me back! Right away! Let's not hang about.
Then please, after you.
Lucas, you did it.
We did it.
Laurentius would be proud of you. I'm proud of you.
Thank you. At least we know for certain now. If the elixir is linked to the rats, that means there's a link to the carrier.
Yes, but first things first. We have to save Hugo.
Nakita niyo yun, guys, yung mga daga. Tumigil at nagawa yung perfume ni. Eh. Ngayon alam ko na kung ba't yung mga servants hindi kinakain. Possible siguro dun. Alam ko na yung talong race. Nagets ko na yun. Okay guys, ayan. Tawag na to.
Our trainee alchemist has worked wonders. We have the elixir.
I always knew you were a good one.
Thanks.
Come on, let's go see Hugo. Hugo, you're not sleeping? Hey, look, we did it! The elixir! Lucas made it. Here you go.
It might be a little bitter.
Never mind. Drink it in one gulp. Very good.
So, am I cured now?
Well...
In any case, you'll soon be a lot better.
Amicia? Will we never see Mommy again?
Oh, Hugo. I told you. She won't be coming back. No.
And it doesn't hurt where she is?
No, of course not. Let's all go to bed now, eh? And tomorrow, when you wake up, you'll feel a lot better. You'll see.
Hindi siya Rakumen. Ang purpose naman ng Rakumen is pumatay ng duga eh. Ay, Naro! Good evening, Naro! Teka tayo sa pag-drop by. Guys, ano pala? May pinapa-endorse pala sa akin si Naro. Ano to? Meron kasing event yung Squeenix Hero sa mga gustong umattend. Ayan. Later, isashare ko dun sa group. I-check nyo na lang. Teka, thank you na sa pag-drop by. Shoutout din kay Teo. At saka kay ano, saka kay Dale. Hindi pa to ending, Naro. Ayan, pero pakat na rin yung stream. So, ayun. Tapos yung inano mo pala sa akin, pinimo share ko sa group.
Amicia! Ayan. Amicia, you won't believe it! Roderick beat
ayun, out guys, there basta ano siya. Ayan, bigyan ko na kayo ng idea. Merong gathering yung Squeenix Hero. Tapos yan, ano, yung buong details sa dosaling tayo share ko. Welcome, Naro! Again, guys, sa mga nag-drop by po pala ulit. Ayan, sa mga nag-like, sa mga share. Sa mga bumili ng supporter badge. Thank you so much. Saka see you ulit by tomorrow. Ayan, good night sa inyo lahat, guys.
Oh, no. He's gone.